Damn.
Yeah, I just looted that chest.
Give me some of those. It's funny, I can hear your clicking in the background.
It's clicking fast. Okay, let's see. Let's start dropping bombs in here. Okay, hold on.
Oh, that silver is... God, I like, look at all these stone, like, boom, shining, and it just looks like friggin' ore.
Ah, what the heck?
And that's what happens when you play with bombs.
You blew up our house last time we played with bombs. Don't even talk.
And that was funny.
Alright, we are gonna need you to put water down there at the bottom of that hole.
That looks like gold, I'm telling you. That is freaking... It's shining yellow.
Oh, tour guide's in our house.
What the hell is that doing? That is so, like... What, okay, that's silver right there.
Seriously?
So I'm not seeing things. That is so silver. Yep. I'm mining it and it says silver ore. And there's some, like, orangey type block. What is that?
Orangey type block? Is there water at the bottom of this thing or no?
I'm not sure. Can't tell.
Well, then I'm putting water down there.
Oh, topaz. Okay. Wow, you're just breaking all of our torches.
Not all of them. Some of them.
Like, all of them.
Okay.
Okay, first tombstone.
Here's what we'll do. I'm gonna use my bombs, but I'm gonna use it more controlled.
It says that on there? Okay. We gotta remember every way that we died, and we're making that burial room I was talking about. For every time that we died.
Stand up. Okay, you're gonna wanna back up a little bit, too. Like, up there. Like, jump.
Back up here. Oh, so you're throwing the bomb in there, and okay. Oh, I see one more right there. Nice. Is that some above me?
Oops, I missed again.
Colors in the... Oh, crap. That is so some ore. I'm not just being retarded.
I'm digging a hole.
What the hell is this? Oh, iron. Okay. See, all the freaking ores look the same. This is hard to tell what's what. Oh, wow. Griefer. Except I can't be talking.
Yeah, really. Okay, it looks like we got to the bottom of this hole.
Is that some ore, or is that
don't know. Oh, wait, that's gold. That is gold.
It's actually gold? Yay. It's actually gold.
This time you were right.
Sweet.
Alright, I'm gonna keep digging.
Just to make sure that's not, like, silver.
We gotta come down here.
How do we take that chest? We need a hammer?
What?
To take that chest right there? Okay.
Okay, I can't see. Okay.
Oh, wow. Ooh, life first.
Okay.
Damn.
Do you want it or do I get it?
It's like the ultimate jackpot.
Ooh, and there's,
that purple
there are more
stuff
gems.
Is,
I think they're amethyst.
Okay.
Oh, we need a hammer.
I really should have made a hammer, yeah.
Poop.
Hey, you said you got a magic mirror,
but
right?
I don't have any mana.
Oh, that requires mana? Okay. So we'll just kind of have to mark this here.
Right, okay. Well, I'm going to try to make a little...
Yeah, you go grab that. There's a chest in here. Down. Ooh, there's some of that weird background.
Right here, you get that. Stuff. You get the amethyst. I'll come down here and check this out.
Ooh. Put amethyst.
Two invisibility potions, 22 torches, feather fall potions, 2 healing potions, 4 another magic mirror. You can have this one. And then this one. What is this? Come down here and check this out.
Okay, give me 1 second. Digging out this amethyst.
I don't know what it is.
Let's see.
Man, you really cannot jump while in water. See this thing over here?
So,
what is it?
Oh, that? That's like a keg, right?
I guess you're right. All right, here, have your magic mirror.
Right? Yes. Magic mirror. Nice.
Okay.
Well, it looks like a portal.
Yeah, kind of. Did you get the amethyst?
Yeah, it's 9 amethyst.
Okay.
I want to kill that jellyfish. And get its glow sticks.
You keep digging down, I'm going to try to drain this stuff.
Okay, hold on, I need some light in here.
That's not doing anything. Oh, that drained it fine.
Well, that worked.
There's iron. Let's see.
It's over here. I'm gonna go this way.
That'll work. Got 24 torches.
It's a lunker potion. Oh, I saw that flash down there. I don't all the frickin' like everything do that. Everything. Yeah.
Okay, let's drain the rest of this water into here. And then keep digging down.
Okay.
Okay, I get right, you get left.
Alright.
That sounded weird.
Yeah. Okay, torch time.
Silver.
Oh, wow. That was really
good. Oh, we got tons of ores right here.
So, just wondering, is there any notification that tells me that I'm recording?
Is there a little bottom? And hold on, crap. Crap, 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 crap. We're gonna die. 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 We're gonna die.
Yeah. Oh, damn.
Got him. Or you got him, I don't know.
Nice.
In the bottom left-hand corner, you might see a little FPS thing.
Nope. I disabled the
whole
FPS thing.
No, I mean, not with your recording software, with the Terraria, the actual game itself. It has like a... I have like a 30 and then 100% in parentheses.
Oh, no, I don't see that.
Did you hit F9?
Yeah.
Then you're probably recording.
Just worried about that. So I look back and there's not any recording whatsoever.
I can always
there.
Tell when I am because my turtle beaches, they, like, I can hear myself talk when I'm recording. What do you see over there?
Oh, I was just mining.
What are you doing?
Alright, let's like split the whole thing over here now.
Okay, yeah, let's come over here. Alright, I get right, you get left.
Alright, hold on, I need to like torch that. Alright.
I think I hear skeletons.
Yes, I got this game during the Steam sale for like
really?
$2.50.
I got this game gifted. Hold on, kid.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Time out. Yeah.
Time out. Ew.
Oh, look at all this. Look down here.
I walked right past that.
Tons of sapphires.
I would have.
Oh, mother slime. I wonder how deep we are. I don't know, but there's a glowy purple thing over here.
Is that one of those possibly demon altars, maybe? Wow, cave bats take that many hits? What?
This thing's gonna be really annoying.
We're never gonna kill that mother slime.
No, we are not. That's... I say we ignore it.
Like there's silver coins and stuff down there. I have to go after them.
Ignore it.
I demand it.
How about we dig around this thing and figure out what's down here? Is it an altar?
Nope.
Oh, dude, it's that weird purple block we couldn't...
Tell my family I love them.
It's gonna take forever for me to get back down here.
I must go and kill the mother slime.
Okay. You're dead.
Oh, crap. That's why
you're
I gave
really
you the
dead.
Coins. Well, that didn't work out
well,
like
how
I was
hoping
it would.
Look how much...
I was hoping I wouldn't die. Oh, is that copper? Oh, wow. I didn't even notice that.
Okay.
Found some copper on the surface.
I'm just gonna keep digging.
In a giant ocean.
Did you just kill her?
Didn't you say there's like chests down there?
A lot of times there's chests. But did you just kill a rabbit?
It's like so dark I can't see anything. How are you supposed to see going down there?
Me?
Like going down to the bottom of the ocean for chests.
You can see underwater pretty good.
Yeah, for me it's now completely dark. Okay, that's not gonna work. I don't know if it's just my TV or what.
Not a clue.
Yeah.
If you fall down this tunnel, I'm trying to get you to fall into water. There's something.
Oh, that's right. I should make a hammer. Nice. That'd be smart.
Yep. On topaz.
I'm gonna do that. Come on.
There's things down here fighting each other. Oh, there's another heart down here.
I can make a iron broadsword.
I guess that's what they
should do it. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Iron broadsword and copper helmet. And, I look like a chick.
Oh, what the heck?
That was a waste.
I was run over by a boulder.
I don't wanna...
What?
I don't like this helmet at all. This sucks. Look at this.
You could see it before you made it, so why'd you make it? Why is our guide underwater again?
It looked cool. It looked cool. Here, you take it. I don't know if you want to wear it. I only wear stuff.